Hello everyone, and welcome and thank you for clicking on this video. So today's video is my first build since 2 months ago or 1 month ago, I'm not so sure, but I won't be talking about that really in this video because I can be very unpredictable, and so I can say that I will be back and then I won't, so I don't think that's really important. I just think that it's important that I talk about the build and my thoughts on the whole process and everything. So yeah, I will be talking about that. So basically, this house is a house that I saw on Instagram, and so I really liked it, and I wanted to recreate it in The Sims. I probably won't find it. If I found it, I will put it on the screen so you can see, but I can't guarantee you anything, so yeah, sorry. But yeah, I just wanted to build a house that is fall themed inspired, and so I thought this would be a perfect opportunity to build this house and make it like in fall theme. I didn't restrict myself with the packs because I did it on my previous build, and so I think I didn't post that house, and that is just because lately I've been building a lot of houses and then I end up not liking them, or I think that they are not worthy of making a video about them, so I just don't post it. I post them on my gallery, so if you want to download it or if you want to see houses that I've built, you can go on my gallery. My ID is Simi Grimi, and you can see all the houses that I posted there, or apartments or whatever. But basically, yeah, I think that this house, it took me a while to build, well, not to build, but to decorate the exterior, because I've been struggling a bit with, you know, decorating the outside. I don't know why it is happening, but yeah, hopefully I will get better in time. But anyways, what I wanted to talk about this build is that this build has 3 bedrooms and 2 bathrooms. Now, both of the bathrooms are upstairs, so one is for the kids to use and one is for mainly parents to use, but however you prefer. And yeah, the inside is mostly themed with like brown colors, some red colors as well, and orange colors, so that's what I was going for, because like I said, this is a fall themed house, and that's what I wanted to do. So when I was building this house, I didn't really have any family in mind. I didn't really think what, you know, the family would do for a living, what the mom would do, or the father, or anything like that. So basically, there are some activities in this household, but there isn't anything particular that I had in mind, like I said, for family to do. So you can definitely change it however you'd like. And yeah, there are some changes that I've done while I was filming this. So for example, the bricks for the chimney were changed, and I think that for the inside I've also changed some things. So yeah, the kitchen is also really small. I hope that you don't mind that, but like I said, the whole house is pretty small, so there wasn't really enough space to make it big. Well, I could have, but I just wanted to put it there where it is. You will see later on. But yeah, I also kind of imagined that maybe they have a dog or a cat, so yeah, there is a space for a dog or a cat as well. And so, like I said, I wanted to build this and maybe build it in, I think this is built in summertime, and I wanted to build it maybe in like autumn, but I ended up not doing that because the trees that I've put were all like red and yellow and kind of orange, and I just didn't like the way it looked, so I changed it to summer. You won't probably see it because I will cut it out, but yeah, the house was filmed in the summer, so all of the colors were at its peak. And yeah, I think that's pretty much all I wanted to say about this build, because I really don't want to force myself to do voiceovers and to try to talk through the whole video, because I don't feel like I have much things to say, so I would rather not talk through the whole video and just, you know, bother you with things that doesn't matter, like for example me explaining why I was gone. I don't really think that people should be bothered with that, because I just feel like I just want to post videos, I just want to make videos, make builds, and just post them, and hopefully you guys would like them, maybe give me some suggestions. And yeah, I think that that will be it. Maybe for some videos I won't do the voiceovers if I don't feel like it, and maybe I will just post them, but hopefully for the next two builds I will do the voiceover, because I really like the houses that I made, so hopefully I will put them up, and hopefully that will be soon. And yeah, I think that's all I wanted to say. If you would like to download this house, you can do it from my gallery. My ID is SimiGreamy, like I said. And if you have any suggestions or just comments or anything like that, please leave them down below in the comments. I would love to hear them. I would like to hear what you think of this house, maybe something that I should improve or anything like that. And yeah, I think that's it for this video. Hopefully I will see you in my next one. Bye!
Get the time. saw beauty in the selflessness given. I heard sorrow in the songs of a thousand merchant men, singing just to fill their emptiness. New wisdom was a choice of the moment, there for you to be now and not just to become. I put myself down just by looking up. Felt love from the caring of a woman. Felt the loss of a fallen child underneath the sun. On the day I woke, the soul soul as well. Open, without the fear of pain, it may find its way in. And if it did, I'd do the same all again. A witness flow of poetry in the ocean, and bet along to my eyes met the lining of the sky, fulfilled enough to never question why. And I showed myself upon my own reflection of a world I'm creating that's affecting everyone. On the day I woke and I saw us all as one. Lyrics, as if they were written to the beating of my heart. If you can feel its pulse, it's not too late to start. But it's not my place for me to offer lessons or give advice to those who have their own minds. I better share with you the simple things I find. Oh, but still you held this message in your eyes. And I promised to myself I would express it. Well, not knowing if I'm capable or if I would respond. On the day I woke, I saw something as well. On the day I woke, the soul song is one.